whatever gun he has. Oh, nice! That is it! They slammed him into the ground and caught his gun. Alright guys, welcome back. Part 5 of Uncharted 4 here. We just left off in the last one, climbing through some vents at this auction, so I figured it was a good point to stop off. We'll get stuck right back in now.
Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Heads up.
Brilliant.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. You've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really?
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
Where to go, guys?
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Well, this ain't gonna work. Oh.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Oh, man. It's a bit of a drop, isn't it? I'll just go to this here, boy. Get to that roof. Nice.
Guys,
the room.
Can you hear me? Just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
It's amazing, you know, how the guys who put, whoever it is, puts together these games, you know, how they get it. Just, you know, the directions and everything and It's pretty mind-blowing, you know, if you go back. I mean, I started playing games in, like, the late 80s. Oof. And then it was, can I do that? Can I? Oh, nice! At that stage, it was, you know, Commodore 64s and underwear. What can I get up there? Atari, you know, the Ataris before that, and then the Sega Mega Drive or Genesis. And and then obviously like getting the first Xbox. Where I don't think I need to go over there. It's over here, isn't it? It's up there. Maybe I do. You know, just to think how shit. Didn't think I was getting that. Oh man. But just to think how far everything's come is pretty amazing. Taken away for a
month. And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
Hey, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want a bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Mm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scam your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight.
Well, I think she... Is she the one who's in the upcoming Uncharted Lost Legacy? Nadine, she looks really familiar. I've seen the trailers for that have just come out recently. So,
damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Another reason I wanted to get this played so that I'm kind of familiar with the gameplay and the mechanics and the storyline as well. So that when it comes out, The Lost Legacy in I think it's August this year, that I'm kind of prepared for it. So, let's see where we're going. Am I supposed to be shit going down? Oh, no, 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 no.
God, why did I pick the power room?
That one doesn't look so sturdy. See if I move a little bit. Flip me. Honestly, would you do it? These guys are flipping crazy. I can't get over there. It must be this way. Quiet as a mouse. Oh my god, is that where it came from? Pronto.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Typical.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And is
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Then we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay.
Just gotta very well look. Written, this, isn't it?
What?
Very, very well written.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000.
Nothing. Damn it. There's gotta be something. Come on.
Man, I'm starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. The meeting has now reached 190,000 euros.
Gotcha.
My lord, we are now at...
All right.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid? 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare la...
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Light side.
Really.
All right.
Hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down. Security's scrambling. Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Oh, shit. Where am I going here? Oh, shit. White threat meter fills when there's danger being spotted. Right, okay, fair enough. Yellow meter means the enemies are investigating what they think they saw. Alright. Let me get out of the way, please. Or can I get over there, maybe? Oh, shit. They're right there. Go on, just head back in, please. Is he just gonna stand there? Am I supposed to go a different way? Now, I wonder, are there any, like, stealth moves that we can actually get him with? Like that one. Nice.
See?
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Wonder will this... Oh, shit! Where are you going, my friend? Supposed to go over this way, no? Just sort of feels like left is the way to go. Come on. What are you waiting for? Alright, down here. Why can't I just grab onto that ledge there? No? You mean hint? Alright, finally worked. Alright. This is very, very risky. I wonder was the... Let me just see. I can't jump all the way over there, right? Shit. I assume I can't get there, right? Should we try it? Oh, flip. tell me to get there, but how do I get there? That's a jump I get right up to the roof here. Oh. Maybe this? What do you think, guys? Think you can make it? Oh! Let's get in.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Could be a risky one here, guys. I've barely shot a gun in this thing, but I gotta say I'm really, really liking the gameplay and everything. It's so smooth. So well put together. Are they gonna come over here?
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi.
Come on.
Sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. Hey, trovato qualcosa?
Come on, give me a gun.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah. The ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Well, flip me. Where am I going? Up. Oh, shit. Where are you going? Why do you think I wanted to do that? But nut jobs. What are you doing?
Okay, everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Easy peasy.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't... Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here.
And he didn't let me roll out of the way here.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even? Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. All right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Shit.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Can I make that, guys? Let's do it.
See you soon.
Oh! Flip me, where am I going? Where am I going? Flip, can I jump over there, do you think? Doesn't look like it. Am I missing something? Nope. That wasn't the way to go. Alright guys, third time lucky, I guess. I do assume that first move is correct. I'm supposed to go over there, right? Just seems kind of logical. Maybe the door. I wonder, is the door open? Nope. Of course not. Right, now what am I missing? Goodness gracious, I'm genuinely stuck. Did I try running over there? Oh, nice! Alright. This here, do you think? Whoa, shit! Where am I going? Think I can swing that far? A bit up here. No, bad move. Oh shit.
Oh, crap.
Hey, I got it! Hey! Nice shooting! You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Where?
I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Oh, bugger! How many times can you die from this? All right. If I drop here, am I okay?
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you.
I thought that shadow was somebody after me.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
If you've watched any of my other videos, you'll know I'm not really a stealth guy. So, where are we going here? Just wait for him. Nice. Oh, what's this here? Oh. Here, I need to turn off this... this lock. Oh, there. Lock. Off. Shit. All right, I guess. Where am I going? It's over here somewhere, isn't it? Get back out. Oh!
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Was this day?
Oh, good.
What for?
Laggiù, ho sentito qualcosa. Andiamo a dare un'occhiata.
Don't know what. Oh.
Hey!
Oh, you think that's a zipline? I didn't get that. There's a flipping zipline too. Alright, I can see that there is a use for this. Nope. Get out of here. Who was shooting me there? Know if that was really any different. Oh, zipline, yes, of course. All right. Whoa. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, Nathan.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, shit, need to get out of here, guys.
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right in the head.
Backup.
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Shit. So, can I get in here? Nice. Need whatever gun he has. Oh.
Is it going?
Oh, nice! That, you see that? Slammed him into the ground and caught his gun.
We need to get the hell out
Oh shit. Anybody else in here? Where's that coming from? Right in the leg. Oh shit. Change it.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Quick. Oh no. Last one. Let's get going. Nice. What a battle. Brilliant. Love it. I think I'll do this for this one, guys. That was enough hectic action for one day. I'll leave it with you for now. I hope you're enjoying the videos, as always. I'm having a lot of fun with this game so far. It's started out with a, you know, it was slow for the first couple, just getting to know everybody and all that kind of stuff, but it's going great. Loving it. I'll leave you to it. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Have an awesome day.
What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but that means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Right. Wait, wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.